and thank you for coming. And I would like to say, I know I called the straight people earlier, which is not fair to us queer folk, because now I'm queer. Number has passed. I changed my identity. So I'd like to say, clap it up for all human beings. That's right. I don't care what package you come in, bitch, FedEx will ship you. Okay? You can be short, tall, fat, purple, bald. I don't care. You got a cross eye. Find a motherfucker that had a stroke and y'all can live in perfect cock-eyed harmony. It does not matter. It does not matter. As long as you're not a gay Republican, because that's such an anomaly. That's like a unicorn. It just shouldn't be real. You dream about it, you think about it, you know the terms exist, but oh no, ma'am, it's just, 2 + 2 does not equal McCain. I'm just, but we're setting up a little bit right here, but I did get a serious note. Let me dig deep into my big parachute MC Hammer pants pockets. Ooh, there's a string to kill a bitch. I don't care. We found a set of car keys at the bar. And as a respectful mother, I'm going to say, if these are yours, are they yours? Okay, I got the light up. You want me to throw it, bitch? You act like I'm a lesbian softball league. Do you want to know that play for slammers? Thank you. I'm trusting you. There we go. We are good. I hope that's your car. I'm just saying. Give it up again for a Queen Quixotic Ginger Jones and Chaser Down. Oh, yes, 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 yes. Now please get ready to fire it up in a little bit of heat of the moment. Two of your favorite renegades, well-versed in putting out fires and are about to start one of their own. Please welcome to the stage, hallelujah, the Rev and Topher Wright.